Hey guys, this is Erin Gall with Equine Detailing. We are continuing our series showing you guys how to body clip. We're going to work on the elbow and armpits and chest area. I've got my Wahl KM10s. I just oiled them. I wiped off the excess oil. I've got a number 10 Ultimate Competition Series blade. This is a little bit of a tricky area because there's a lot of loose skin. There's a lot of wrinkles. It's fairly easy to give your horse a good nick in this area. So we want to make sure that we create nice, taut, flat surfaces to clip on. So the whole time I'm doing this area, watch my thumb, is just stretching skin. Which hands stretch the skin. Sometimes you have to stretch the skin in multiple directions to get one spot. That's okay. Take your time here. Don't make a mistake and give your horse a little cut. You don't want that. Just keep pulling and stretching. So when we get into this armpit area here, a couple things that you can do. I'm going to tell you about the safe one. The safest thing to do is to have a friend go ahead and grab this leg and then just pull the leg forward, and you can see how that just flattens everything out. And you can really get in there and get all the little hairs. If you don't have a friend, you can just kind of sit there and flatten. Step, please. If I can get him to step, please. Just keep pulling and flattening the wrinkles. So it's when the wrinkles get caught in your clipper blades that you run into an issue. Front of the chest, we've got a nice big cowlix here. Cowlicks get treated always the same way. You go over them as many times as you need to and as many directions as you need to until they're perfect. Just keep going over them. In every direction until it's nice and clean. Again, working into here, we've got loose skin. Doing lots of stretching. Pulling, not pinching them hard, but just gently pull the skin off to the side.